Here comes Mama.
Look how cute.
Here comes Mama.
Up, or down.
Up.
I think it's up all the way.
Oh no, down.
Down. Go up again.
What's that?
I think it's up.
How about these?
So down is right. Down.
Down is locked. Oh. Oh no, down is on.
Down is on. Okay, down is that one's down.
They're both locked. You want to move up?
So up is. Are you able to let the side down?
Yep. What, these?
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. No, she doesn't see maybe that.
He should.
I don't know. He kicks a lot. Here we are.
Hi, buddy. Can I touch him?
Yeah.
Hi, Funky.
You recognize that voice, huh? His eyes opened up earlier.
Yeah, I saw him a little bit.
Okay. I had some good video of that earlier.
I see you, boy. Are you sleeping? Are you tired? It's been a long day. You're doing so good. I love you. Hi.
Oh, stretching. Stretch.
Yeah. Hi. I love you. I love you. You're doing so good. I'm so proud of you. Yeah.
Oh. He knows that voice, huh? He woke right up. A little bit.
A little bit. Always got you a
weapon. Taking that all the way in there?
No.
I got you a weapon of at home.
How much do you weigh?
Do what?
How much do you weigh?
315.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, he's sucking now,
Ten
huh?
10 more pounds than his good. Brother.
Yeah.
Thank
sucking
you.
On
Hi,
that.
Hi, sweetie.
That's a good sign, huh?
Yeah. Little.
He's little. Remember when Jacob was that little?
Yeah, he was like 2 months old.
Yeah.
When will I get to hold him?
That's a good question.
Oh.
When is she going to be able to hold him?
I know it won't be tonight. I mean.
I mean, he's pretty stable right now.
Oh, I'd rather not hold him tonight. I don't feel.
Well, yeah, I wouldn't say it now. Just kind of let him get his rest and get comfortable and settle. But yeah,
maybe tomorrow.
I mean, he's fine to hold. He's big enough and everything to just you can either kind of kangaroo with him or you can have him open a blanket.
Okay.
Whichever you prefer. And he's feeding, he gets 5 cc's every 3 hours right now, and his schedule's kind of 9, 12, 3, 6, so you know, we want to order when he's feeding.
And you are going to check it at 3?
Yeah, check it, and kind of check his residual and see how he's tolerating it.
Hi, sweetie. Okay. Alright.
He's doing good. For you, Mary, he's been 97 to 100%.
I'm sure he will.
So what is he getting in his IV?
It's just Advent TPN. It's just a basic.
Okay.
He got some antibiotics earlier.
Okay.
Just antibiotics earlier.
Just prophylactic antibiotics and penicillin.
Yeah.
Until we get his blood culture back in a couple days.
Okay. So he'll get that for about 3 days or so? Right? You said until that culture was back?
Yeah, unless it kind of grows something, and then we'll keep him on a full course for a couple days.
Okay. Hmm. Hi. He does kind of look like Jacob, his eyes.
He's long.
Yeah.
17 inches.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna let him rest. When will he be
What?
Okay. I was gonna say, when would they circumcise him?
Probably before, right before he comes home, I think.
Yeah, usually it's before he goes home. Circumcision. Yeah, like the day of or the day before he gets discharged.
Okay.
That morning after you shouldn't do it. They like you to deal with the whole circumcision thing, the pain.
Yeah.
Diaper changes.
Yeah. Hi, sweetie.
Thought we were going to wait until he's an adult so he can make that decision on his own. No?
No.
They said do it before he doesn't remember it.
Yeah.
It's harder to.
Yeah, we got a